Now you are going to see about MDI. Here there are some points about MDI. MDI is abbreviated as Multiple Document Interface. It is used for opening many windows at a time. VB have only one MDI form which contains all the child forms. Child forms is an ordinary form which has its child property set to true. Child forms are displayed within the internal area of an MDI form at runtime. How to create an MDI application? Some points are given here and we have to see an example for creating MDI form. Here is an example. This picture shows that a new standard EXE project is opened. This image shows you that an MDI form is inserted by selecting Add MDI form from the project menu. We have to change the caption of MDI form as parent form and also have to change the caption of form 1 as child form and set the MDI child as true in property box. By selecting menu editor, you can see this dialog box as here. Then you have to add the menu items listed here in the table. Then, by double clicking the form, you have to open the code page. Then type the code given here. And this was the output you have to see. By typing the code, you see before. Thank you.